Hey guys, welcome to my channel. This is Gloria Amarachi's channel. If this is your first time of stopping by, please don't forget to subscribe, like and share my videos. Thank you once again. Today we are going to be making some fried rice. I'm going to be frying my leftover rice. So that's the leftover rice, cooked rice with salt. That's my spring onion, some hot dog, that is a chicken hot dog, some frozen mushroom, cooking oil, some sauce, which I don't know the name, I don't know how to pronounce.
Okay, it happened.
Okay guys, I'll turn on the stove. I'm going to be pouring in some cooking oil. I will be doing this batch by batch, so so pour in some spring onion. Pour in some more spring onion. I'll put in 2 cubes of this cooking butter. I'll throw in the carrots, some of the carrots, the diced carrots. I think I'm going to be making this in 2 batches, so thank you. I'm going to throw in some of the frozen mushrooms. Of the yellow and the green bell pepper. So is some of the garlic powder. And put a little bit. Some Indian curry. Let's sprinkle some. The dry onion flakes. Some of the soya sauce. Some of the this stuff. One star two. Throw in some of the chicken hot dog.
I'm breaking the egg. Put in some chili powder, and guys, this is optional. If you don't like spicy food, don't put it. Then I'm going to throw in the rice, some of the cooked leftover rice. Guys, the chili is making me to sneeze. This is as good as ready. Testing time. So good. So good, guys. Thanks for watching. Bye.